The first time we saw this program from RTN showing in wet condition after the earthquake, the families are living in Gyumri. I could not believe what I can see in my eyes on wet conditions Armenian family are living still in this century. So I said, okay, what should I do now? Because I want to at least save one family. I said, okay, you have to go to the Armenian fund office. He said, how much I have to pay for the apartment, which is fully furnished apartment. And I paid. When I went there, they took me to this place of which this family was living for years and years after the earthquake. I could not believe by my eyes. I could not believe. It was a container, 20-foot container. They made some changes inside and they are living on that. It was a lady with three children. Her husband died about a year ago, if I'm not wrong, by heart attack. I was just trying to not cry. And when we went to that apartment, I asked that lady, keep this key. This is the key of your new apartment. And she could not believe. She was crying. And then we went to the apartment. It was amazing for me also to see that what a nice two bedrooms, one sitting room, full kitchen, bathroom. I mean, the fully furnished apartment. This was one of the best moments for my life to save a family from the situation, on that situation which they are living in, that unbelievable. I mean, and now they are come 180 degrees to the new apartment. And the 3 years girl, he went, opened the tap and said, look, mom, water is coming from the tap. So when Armenian Fund was involved financially on that part, I was 100% convinced that this job is going to be, I'm going to pay it in the right price. And I have seen the result. That feeling you cannot imagine. We are very, very happy that we have done this. Very happy. And I'm really encouraging those who they are thinking to do something, donation or so, this is the right place.